The Newark Museum. We actually took one of our signature pieces, Joseph Stella's The Voice of the City of New York Interpreted, which you can see in our galleries, and turned that into a sort of exploratory space. So what we did was we sort of deconstructed it in three dimensions so you can walk around it and actually then go inside the painting. The two panels to the side of the center are of Broadway, the Great White Way. It was painted in 1922, so we did our own little version of an infinity mirror based on the geometry of the paintings that Joseph Stella painted. And when you come out, you can actually listen to some of the sounds from 1922 when the piece was painted. Oh, there we go. So that was from the harbor, which is one of the panels in the painting. And so another area here is a Gershwin tune that came out in the same year. And then you can see our semi-messy It Comes and Goes Brio train table that references this panel here, which is the harbor. So you can see there's a train line over there and boats. And there's an area here where you can build your own city out of various size blocks. We're going to be adding more details in. This is just our first step of prototype. And there's lots more to do here with ceramics and sculpture and a making space.